Brooks.
Yeah, are you the head mine director down there?
Hang on just a moment. I gotta shut this door. So much horn tooting out there. What was it?
Are you the head mine director down there?
I'm not the head, but I'm one of them.
Well, listen, I live right there behind the high school.
Uh-huh.
And I'm on that East Wichita Street, and now I got a problem with some of y'all's band boys over there. They keep running there up and down my fence with their drumsticks and making my dogs nervous, rattling them drumsticks up and down that fence.
We're not even out there, sir. Where are you living at now?
Out there behind the high school.
Is it down there by the gate?
It's down there on the East Wichita Street. It's right back up there to the high school there. My backyard does.
Uh-huh.
And there's a bunch of these little boys running up there and up and down at my fence with them drumsticks, and they're making my dogs nervous. They kept doing it, and
what?
I told them to stop it, and they sassed me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they sassed me. And I guarantee you,
are these
you know,
high school age kids or these littler kids?
These are high school boys.
Uh-huh.
And I guarantee you, and I wouldn't whoop no high school boys, but I might come down there and whoop a band director's ass.
Well, I don't think it's going to come to that.
Well, I guarantee you, I got a chow and a Pekingese and nervous. In fact, they come in and they peed on the carpet two or three times because they're so nervous and boys harassing them out there.
Okay, and these guys are walking?
Yeah, they're walking. I had to rent me a rug master.
Okay.
I got some bills I got to get took care of, too.
I think it's real easy to track that down because nearly everybody up here drives a car and they wouldn't be walking, so we'll just see who doesn't drive.
Well, I guarantee you, you're going to have to tell them to stop it.
Well, if it's us, it'll be stopped.
Well, I guarantee you, my dogs is nervous out there. They wet the carpet three or four times.
Yeah. Okay, we'll see what we can come up with.
No, and I tell you now, I want you to get it stopped because they've been sassing me back there, and they told me they've been calling me names and such, and I didn't want to jump over and whoop some high school boys, kids. How am I going to get these bills get took care of? I got about $35 worth of rug master I got to get taken care of.
Well, I don't know about that.
Well, then maybe somebody ought to get an ass whooping.
Well, I tell you what you need to do. Next time that happens, get the cops, you get them, and
now,
get the
now,
cops and take care of them.
Aren't you in the control of them boys?
When they're off campus, I can't control them. When I'm up here, I control them.
And then is the police going to pay the bills? Is it my rug?
Well, I don't know. I guess the parents will pay the bill.
I may have to take them dogs down there to the vet and get them some nerve pills.
Well, maybe so. But if those kids are doing something wrong, you need to just get the cops at them, and we'll do what we can from this end, too.
How big an old boy are you?
Huh?
How big an old boy are you?
Well, I'm not going to fight anybody. I'll call the cops on you if you're going to start that.
Well, now, don't do that.
I'm not listening to this conversation.
Well, now, wait a minute. Now, don't get upset. I'm just trying to get these bills
well,
took care
to
of.
Like you
well, and them boys need an ass whooping. I guarantee you, they sass their elders. They y'all don't teach them any better than that. Down there rattling them drumsticks
sir,
up and down my fence.
We teach the best morals we can. We teach character. We do all those things. But when a kid is out of our sight, I don't know what they're doing.
Well, I guarantee it. Who's that head band director?
What we need to do is find out who these people are first, then we can go from there.
Well, I guarantee you. Do you know what a Pekingese and a chow smell like when they pee on your rug?
Oh, yeah.
I guarantee you. That's strong enough to play on the first team.
Yeah, I've been through some of that before.
Yeah, we done one run through a pack of garnish incense down there trying to get the smell out of the house.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I guarantee you, because I'd hate to have to whoop a band director's ass.
Well, that's not going to happen.
But I could do it in three-quarter time, though.
That's not going to happen. But,
One, two, three.
What we need to do, if it happens again, call me back, call us back, and describe them to me. Could you describe them to us now?
Well, I tell you what, there's about three of them, or two or three of them is out there.
What do they look like? Help me out with that.
Well, they have long hair.
Are they 6 foot tall?
Well.
More or less?
Well, it's hard to tell. They're running up and down that fence with them drumsticks. It's hard to tell what size boys
are. What time of the day was it?
What time of the day is it in the afternoon, late afternoon? It's about the time that Jeopardy come on.
What time was that?
Well, I don't know.
It helps me to know.
Well, I get up about 4, it's about 5 o'clock.
Because, see, we're all here at school at that time.
Well, that's where I live, out there behind the doll dang high school.
We are on the field marching. We are not...
I know, I hear you every day out there. Is that stout fella around there?
Well, he's in class. You'll have to call him back later.
Well, I might have to whoop his ass, too.
Well, you might call him about 9 o'clock.
How big a boy is he?
Well, he's big enough.
I only see him down there at the ball games. He's standing on that ladder. It's hard to tell how big an old boy he is. How big a boy are you?
Well, listen, nobody's going to be beating anybody's
No. Phil?
Yeah.
This is Brent and Phil over at Tulsa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what?
So what? Who cares? We intentionally try to call up and get Mr. Stout.
You got me, didn't you?
Yeah.